It is a convergence of interests of powerful elites, including the media, who want sensation, the environmental movement, who want donations, the politicians who want to appear to be saving the world, the businesses who want to look green, the academics and universities that want public money for grants to study this.